Lucie, police say they've arrested the man accused of using his truck to ram into garage doors as a way of breaking into empty homes.
We showed you the story. Now, two other people are also under investigation for the crime. John Zanitas is live in Port St. Lucie to explain how a picture led police to the suspects. John?
Well, Todd, take a look at this. This is the MO, police say, of the burglar. He would reverse a pickup truck full speed and ram garage doors. But now, thanks to an alert neighbor, his crime spree is over.
He's just been on a rampage.
Police describe him as a one-man wrecking ball.
He just rammed right into that garage door and the whole thing just fell down.
A burglar with a unique way of breaking in.
He's been ramming garage doors and stealing whatever he can inside there.
Port St. Lucie police needed a good lead, and finally, they got it.
She said it was so obvious and so suspicious that she took the picture.
An alert neighbor saw burglars in the act across the street.
The neighbor said that she saw the whole thing go down. She saw them carrying a TV out.
So she snapped a photo of their pickup truck. Just a few minutes later, a Port St. Lucie police officer spotted the truck just down the road. Three men were inside. The driver was 22-year-old Michael Avery.
We were able to identify them from that traffic stop because of the picture.
Through stolen items and paint transfer from the truck, police say they were able to link Avery to some of the burglaries.
It just all fell into place.
Police say a lot of credit goes to the woman who snapped that quick photo and unwittingly cracked the case.
You can't put a value on the price of a good neighbor.
Determine if the other two men in that pickup truck were also involved in ramming these garage doors. Live in Port St. Lucie tonight, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.